The Spirit of the Lord is now. There is liberty, and the Spirit lives inside of me. Where the Spirit of the Lord is now, there is liberty. There is liberty. There is liberty. For freedom, He set me free. And yes, I am free indeed. You rewrote my name, a shackle, a shame. You opened my eyes to see.
Give God all the glory for what He's doing in this place, and we're thankful for each and every person that asks God to forgive them and follows with that step of obedience of baptism. So we want to be sure to be praying for the folks that were baptized, and be sure to see them around, that you encourage them.